Yeah. Got my nails done. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. So I am gonna cook some breakfast and you guys can just watch me. I'm just gonna flip the camera around so you can see what I'm doing. Just made some eggs, guys. Put these in the microwave for what, 2 minutes? This is only gonna take a couple seconds to make. This is the dark rye bread. It's not bad. Make sure it's not rotten or anything. Smell it. Tell me if it's rotten or not. Oh shit, my eggs! Honestly, this is about done. And the eggs are done. Look how fast that was. And your bacon is all, my bacon is also done. My breakfast is made. Well, hello. It is October 4th and I have a list of things and places to go. I'm gonna take you guys along on my journey. I have to get a corset. I kinda wanna get a floating plant. I need to go pumpkin / decor shopping, like Halloween decor. I don't know if I want to get a pumpkin now. I mean, it's the 4th. I don't know how long they really last. Kind of need to go to Party City, get some, like, stuff. I also need to go to Joann Fabrics and get some stuff. Well, if you guys want to hop on and take a ride with me. Take a ride with me. I feel like it's a song. Yeah. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this interesting vlog. Which shoes? Probably should wear the white ones. They just look better. Kind of going for the effortless look where, you know, my socks are kind of showing and my socks are showing through my fucking shoes and it just looks like I don't really give a fuck. Look at my hair. Hello. I don't like my hair like this. When it's like that, it looks better. But, I wish my hair was full and thick. I don't know. It's just, is this a look? Yeah, it's a look. I mean, there's really not too much to do with my hair. I really want to make it more. I could add some extensions. No, I don't want to do all that. That's too much. Fuck. I'm gonna fuck around and not even leave. I don't know. Can I do something with this hair and make it look like I have a cute bun? Or is there no way? There's no way! Figured out the formula to life and why bitches are weird as fuck. I figured it out! Time to go, shall we?
Conversation and now you won't be pretending that I was asleep while you on the phone. Listen to you tell your girlfriend how I stroke.
I went into that fucking the Wells Fargo, right? I got spooked by the dude that opened the door for me, and I was like, oh shit. And I just walked through the door, you know, because he had opened it for me and or whatever. And I walked through the door, and like I hear him like 5 feet, 10 feet away from me go, you're welcome. Like, bitch, if you don't get your fucking fake hospitality looking ass out of here, and it ain't even that serious. Okay, and then there's two lines, right? One line for business and one line for just regular. And so the business line is obviously not occupied. So I get in the non-occupied line because there's basically two lines, and there's hella people in the first one. So I'm like, well, this is just a business check. I gotta just deposit or whatever. And then everyone's looking at me like, this bitch just cut us. I'm like, it says a business line. Am I not supposed to utilize it? I mean, in Spanish and business, I'm pretty sure it's called empresa. And so the lady was like, oh, para empresa. Like, yeah, para empresa, you should get yourself a para empresa because it makes it so you can skip lines, baby. The fuck? I have an LLC, baby, so I can do that. Interesting. But whatever, I hope, you know, my day just gets better. What do you guys think? Is it clean? It's pretty clean. It's kind of wet right there. It's okay. So, I'm about to go in to Joann's. Is Joann's? Yes, yes, yes. And I'm gonna look for some costume stuff and some backdrop fabric. I'm just gonna hang that up in my room. You said before me you ain't never been this high. You took an hour and then waited ever since. Look at you in my phone, I'm on my way, I can't complain. My old school. Is that crazy? I went to Franklin, that was my high school. Crazy. They remodeled the whole place. It looks crazy. This doesn't even look recognizable to me. I mean, there's still some elements and stuff, but it's crazy different. It's all right. Even better. So I got my corset. I needed one just kind of like this to go on my costume. I also bought these really cute pants. They're like disco pants. They're really cute on me. Crazy. I got these pants also. I didn't even check the price. $24. And they're just like this color. They come
to a flare pant. They are so cute and they are so soft. I also got trim for my fur on my costume. I really want to try on this wig. Oh my god, it feels so bad. Oh shit. It feels so fake. Holy shit. It looks cute though. Right? Or am I tripping? Oh my god. It was $18. Like, come on now. Can you give me a break? Holy shit. What the hell is going on? I look like the Statue of Liberty. What is going on? I was trying to put this in a... Put it up. Baby, this shit is not cute. This is not a wig. This is like really funny. This is supposed to be funny. This is not even supposed to be cute. Whatsoever. I don't know how the fuck you could fix this up. Baby, this is not okay. Look at this shit. Holy shit. Who am I kidding? Who was I kidding when I got this? It's on this side. Oh, no, it's a stray. This is a prank. Oh my god. I should totally prank somebody and say I dyed my hair this color. Probably wouldn't believe me. Bitch, we don't do no dinner dates. I'm gonna put on this mask too. Bitch, we don't do no dinner dates. Hey, big bag, take little bag.
Bro, I gotta show you something.
What? What is that? What is that?
Look at my hair.
What the fuck, Anna? What is that?
What is what? Oh shit.
Whoa, okay, show me everything now. I need to... What's going on over there? Is that your Halloween costume?
Hell no.
How much did you spend on that?
$15.
Okay, come on now.
And I'm pissed.
Oh my god, the hair is falling off. I at least have $15. Where were you at the Halloween costume place?
I was at a store. And listen, they wouldn't let me take it out the fucking package. So when I got it, look at the bangs, bitch. They look horrible.
Is this
I guess so. I thought I was gonna be wearing a cute wig, but look what happened.
Bitch, you look like fucking Raggedy Ann.
Gonna mash it down.